Hello students! Andito na naman si Teacher Jasmine upang i-explain ang history ng basketball! So, intro, pasok! So, what is basketball? Basketball is a game played between two teams of five players. Just like other games, lahat po ng games is ang goal po nila is makaiscore sa kanilang kalaban. Okay, let's start to the history of basketball. So, the game basketball was created in 1891 by Dr. James Naismith, a Canadian physical education teacher in Springfield, Massachusetts. Dr. Luther Halsley Gulick, head of physical education at School of Christian Workers, ordered Dr. James to create a game. Dr. Gulick ordered Mr. James to create a game. So, within 14 days lang po siya. Binigyan niya po ng date si Dr. James. So, na-pressure po ngayon si Dr. James. Dr. James hung two pitch baskets to the erected post 10 feet above the floor. So, he experimented playing the game by tossing the ball. O, yung ball po na ginamit is the soccer ball po yung ginamit ni Dr. James. So, hinang niya po yung dalawang pitch basket and every shot, it was being recorded. Oh, the concept of the game basketball is to throw the ball to the opponent's basket and the team with the most number of shots to the opponent's basket will win the game. Originally, there were 18 players inside the playing court. So, what I mean is 9 players each team po yung nasa playing court. Diba ngayon, 10 players lang po yung nasa playing court ng basketball, 5 each team po sila. Pero noon po, 18 players po ang naglalaro ng basketball. So, yung original rules po ni Dr. James ay 13 original rules po talaga.
Let's move to the facilities and equipment of basketball. Let's talk about the basketball court. So, the court is 28 by 15 meters, bounded by two sidelines and two end lines, containing a basket each end which basketball game is played. So, this is the basketball court. Let's talk about the backboard. The backboard is the rectangular structure, 6x4 by measurement, where the basket is attached. So, this is the backboard. The ball is not less than 75 cm and not more than 78 cm in circumference.
It must weigh between 600 and 650 grams. So, this is the example of a ball.
Scoreboard. It is a large board for displaying the score in a game or in a match. So, kapag nakikita nyo po yung mga players, diba, pag tumitingin po sila sa taas, makikita po nila yung scores po nila and then yung time po, kung ilang oras na po sila naglaro, kung ilang minutes pa yung naiiwan. So, these are the examples of the four-sided scoreboards. Then, kung mapapansin nyo po, always po itong nakikita sa PBA or NBA games.
Players, each team should wear the same outfits, which must not clash with the opposing team. So, kailangan may sarili po tayong identity. Kasi bawal po yung parehas yung color ng damit ng players kasi baka mamaya score pala nung opposing team eh sa'yo binigay, diba? Kaya po kailangan ng magkaiba ang uniform pag naglalaro po tayo sa basketball.
Okay, pagkatapos niyo pong panoorin tong video, ipopost ko na po yung first quiz niyo po sa basketball sa LMS. I hope na may natutunan kayo for this lesson. So, thank you for watching. God bless!